After you have installed Zoom on iPad, you can easily join a meeting. If you need to see how to install Zoom on the iPad, check the description of the video. If you wish to enter into a meeting, you will need to have the ID of the meeting and also, if needed, a password. Find this info from the host. For you to join a meeting, you need to tap the big blue button, Join a meeting. Tap the ID of the meeting on the top, write it. You can also select what join option you wish from the list. Now, tap on Join Meeting. If the meeting has a password, it will appear this pop-up. Write the password and tap OK. If the meeting has not started yet, you will get a screen with a message saying, "Waiting for host. Please wait until the host starts the meeting. You cannot do anything now." If the meeting is starting and you are the first time on Zoom, it will ask you to agree to the terms of service. Tap I agree. Now Zoom will ask you some permissions. Now tap OK to the camera permission. You can join a meeting with a video or without. Let's tap Join with video. Now tap OK to microphone permission. Now tap Allow to notification permissions. Now you have joined a meeting. Just tap on Call using internet audio to join with audio. You can start audio and video from the top buttons. Tap on Join audio to join with audio and then start video to see and hear yourself in the meeting. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.